All right, all right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat here from the Pac-12 Championship Game. Big game today. UCLA comes in. Whoever wins this game goes to the Rose Bowl. Hopefully, it's going to be the Duckies. So people are expecting a huge blowout. I don't know if that's going to be the case, but if it is, we'll be here to watch it. All right, guys. See you at halftime. Adios.
This is red carpet at Autzen in Eugene. Red carpet.
Sports Chat 503.
Look at that.
Sports Chat 503.
VIP. official delivery company for the Pac-12 Championship Game Bowl.
Oh, did they already do it? Oh, and then they shot off the fireworks?
Thank you to UPN. Tevin McDonald, 6-yard gain.
Welcome to Autzen! Welcome to Autzen, UCLA!
No, was the kicker for the extra point.
See you later, Ricky! See you later!
The quarterback. 7, Josh Smith, the attending receiver.
Go, Deep, Dad! Go,
Stadium here.
Thank you.
Why doesn't he run more? Why doesn't he run more? Let's go. Replay, Pac-12. Come on, baby. All day, UCLA. It's all day.
Sports Chat 503 here at the halftime. Ducks are rolling them up. as we expected. So on to Pasadena. Smell those roses at halftime, people. It's pretty nice. All right, we'll see you after the game. Go Ducks. Sports Chat 503 VIP tailgate. What up?
James once again the ball carrier. Number 7, Kevin McDonald made the stop. Third and 2.
Hi. I don't know where your mom is.
Go, baby, go! Yeah! Oh, KB, come on, man! Go!
Back breath.
fans, let's take it to the field where Jim Watson has a special guest.
You know, big games at Autzen always bring out the big names. Look who I found out here in the corner. It's the lead singer for Jake Trout and the Flounders. Peter Jacobson, of course, with the University of Oregon. And I think he knows more about this football team than most of the assistant coaches. Break down the first three quarters.
Well, Oregon seems to be a slow starting team for some reason. But think about Alioti and Kelly and the coaching staff. They seem to figure it out, and then we just lock the door on them.
All right, this guy played golf here in Eugene back in the mid-70s.
Jake,
I know you come back on the top, but tell me how it's all changed, the university and the town.
Well, we used to win one or two games a season when I was in school. And these students, we didn't have as many students back when I was in school, but the spirit is still the same, but the winning culture has changed, and that's thanks to all these coaches here at the University of Oregon.
I'd say welcome back, but you're here all the time, so good to see you again.
Thank you.
Peter Jacobson.
That was a pretty good catch. Yeah, it was.
great celebration. This is a beautiful night, totally different than any other college football game at Autzen, like a bowl game. Crazy, 49-31, took the knee at the end. Bruins got the late touchdown, but it's an absolute party here. It is absolutely crazy, so here we go. Here come the Ducks. We'll see you guys in Pasadena. Adios, go Ducks! High five, bam!